Weather's been so hot lately. It's important to drink your liquids, you know. The body needs to hydrate.
I got me some of that breakfast tea. That's what they call it. And I fixed me up a batch of that and I had it over a grapefruit jar of ice with plenty of sugar. And I had that breakfast tea for dinner. Tastes like paradise. Not a bit of difference.
I see.
Yeah, iced tea.
You know what else is good? Iced coffee. Oh, delicious. With them little cinnamon sprinkles. Good.
I put coconut in.
Oh, sweet Jesus.
Boy! Boy! Boy!
Shut your mouth!
It's okay. Sit down.
Turn that thing off! He's gonna fucking hear us!
Even a good old cup of tea won't settle.
Nobody's gonna come through that door.
Phones are asshole.
Oh, don't you get it? He's gonna kill you. He's gonna kill all of us.
Oh, no, he won't. He knows better than to be messing around here. Everyone around here knows that poor sweet boy.
Sweet boy.
But he's no harm. He always keeps to himself. Skin disease. He was just a little boy when it started. Didn't you look at his face?
I couldn't like it.
Oh, sweetie. Here, it's just right. Come drink some before it gets cold.
Oh, no, I knew. Drink any more tea. I just need a phone.
Oh, that wasn't a good idea.
And drink up your tea. It'll help you relax. I'll be right back.
You're a little tense. You should relax.
my mind.
Everything's gonna be fine real soon.